T for teen. Damn right.
Welcome to WildStar. This is DevSpeak. This disclaimer is hardcore. This video covers a subject we've talked about for a while, and we haven't really shown anything. Well, that's about to end, because it's time to unleash raids. Oh, I'm sorry. See, raids in WildStar are what we always thought raids should be. For those who aren't hardcore, raids are when 20 to 40 lunatics rush headlong into a nightmarish scenario of pure carnage and impossible odds. Why?
Because they're hardcore.
And in WildStar, we've made sure that the experience is fun. And it's all thanks to WildStar's combat system. If you've seen our videos, you know that we communicate both player and enemy attacks using telegraphs. In the open world, this makes combat feel clear, dynamic, and reactive. It makes dungeons feel dangerous and exciting. And it makes raids insane. But telegraphs are only a part of what make our raids challenging. For starters, they're ginormous. Try 6 bosses, 10 mini-bosses, and 5 events. Or, say, 7 bosses, 16 mini-bosses, and 2 rooms that are also bosses. And when it comes to mini-bosses, we don't mess around. These fights are complex. So, what's a boss like then? Check it. Telegraph-based raids keep even the hardest encounters in the game feeling completely unpredictable. No website walkthrough will prepare you for the randomized chaos being thrown in every direction. But don't worry, because thanks to telegraphs, you'll know exactly what you did wrong. Yeah, that. And working together is a big deal in our raids. What are you, sleeping? So we've made sure that teamwork is fun. Whether you're dropping down a heal, grappling teammates back to safety, or drawing fire to keep the room from being destroyed. Our raids pit players against the environments themselves. Rooms get corrupted, light on fire, they explode. And with such a clear way to communicate danger, we can achieve a level of complexity that you wouldn't believe. Hardcore. Now, what do you get for surviving these mind-bending gauntlets of fear and adrenaline? Showers of loot. Whee! And we make sure that every big accomplishment, whether it's mini-bosses, events, or challenges, comes with loot. And it looks good. Hardcore. So you think you're that special breed of crazy? Hardcore. The kind who drinks adrenaline for breakfast? Hardcore. You might want to check out our raids. We dare you. Oh, and hit us up on social media. Double Dog Dare. The devs are listening. Would you like to subscribe to more videos? Boop. Hardcore. By the way, you want to know what else is hardcore? That's me on drums.
That is perfect.
Oh, that's so good.
Question.